Flight attendants will be in the aisle, showing you a brief safety demonstration of our McDonnell Douglas MD-88 aircraft. At the conclusion of the presentation, should you have any safety-related questions, please don't hesitate to let a crew member know.
Flight attendants in the aisle for the last ever safety demonstration of the MD-88. Before we depart, your seatbelt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tie by pulling on the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighting information signs. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back, one on the side and one in the tail. The three side doors are equipped with a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. Once again, this aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and two doors in the back, one on the side and one in the tail. Escape ropes are available in the overhead bins adjacent to aft window exits for use in a water evacuation. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind, they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carrying items behind. It is unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag is on a plate. Secure your own mask before helping others. Vest is located under or between your seats. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you exit the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrists. Please refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we'll distribute life vests for in-lap children. And again, before we take off, be sure your seat backs are upright, tray tables and carrying items are stowed, and aisle armrests are all lowered. Then take a moment to review the last time ever the safety information card of the MD-88 and your seat back pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing last flight of the commemorative MD-88. Sit back, folks. Enjoy the 1 hour and 14 minute flight to Atlanta. And thank you for being part of Delta today.
Please refrain from flushing any of those items down the toilet.